गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 10। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टॉपिक थ्योरी ऑफ एवोल्यूशन फ्रॉम चैप्टर 4 हेरिडिटी एंड एवोल्यूशन। द थ्योरी ऑफ एवोल्यूशन वॉज गिवन बाय डार्विन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, the contribution was of Charles Darwin in the evolution as he put forward it, the theory of evolution. The following are the postulates of Darwin's theory of evolution: मल्टीपल रिप्रोडक्शन, स्ट्रगल फॉर फूड, शेल्टर एंड रिप्रोडक्शन, म्यूटेशन, एक्युमुलेशन ऑफ म्यूटेशन, नेचुरल सेलेक्शन एंड ओरिजिन ऑफ न्यू स्पीसीज। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वॉज द इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉस्टुलेट्स of Darwin's theory of evolution. Multiple reproduction, organism due to reproduction multiply in huge numbers. So students, Darwin initially put forwarded the first concept of his theory of evolution, which was multiple reproduction. In this concept, he explained that organisms reproduce, and due to the reproduction of organisms, huge number of organisms takes birth. That is, organisms increase in number, that is multiply in huge numbers due to the process of reproduction. So students, here you can notice that the ants gives rise to huge number of eggs, and these all eggs hatches and further give rise to many daughter ants. Struggle for food, shelter and reproduction. Organisms struggle for food, shelter and reproduction. So students, it was the second concept which was put forwarded by Charles Darwin, in which he stated that the organisms, due to continuous reproduction, further start struggling for food, shelter and reproduction. So students, here also you can notice that huge number of cattles are struggling for obtaining proper food, shelter and reproduction. Natural selection, it is the selection which is done by nature. So students, natural selection was one of the most important concept which was given by Charles Darwin, where he explained that the higher neck or the longer neck of the giraffe is because of its continuous effort to feed itself from the vegetation present at the aerial surfaces or the aerial plants and trees, whereas some of the giraffes were not selected by the nature because they didn't stretch their neck to obtain their nourishment from the aerial parts of the taller trees, and as a result their neck remained short, and as a result failed to exist on earth. So that is why students, the nature selected the long necked giraffe, whereas the short necked giraffe were eliminated by the nature because it could not stretch its neck according to the declination in the availability of the vegetation, and even due to the increasing number of herbivorous organisms. Mutation. It is a sudden change in the DNA. Students, Darwin included a specific term where he explained that in the DNA, sudden changes takes place. So students, here we can notice that a sudden change is indeed taking place here in the DNA, and due to this change, which was quite sudden in the DNA, the properties of the DNA and the genetic information which it carries also changes. Accumulation of mutation. The mutation accumulate in an organism. The mutation accumulate in an organism. So students, Darwin explained further in his concept of evolution that mutation, which is the sudden change in the DNA, keeps on accumulating in the organisms. Origin of new species. The origin of new species takes place. So students, Darwin put forwarded the last concept in his theory of evolution, in which he stated that due to continuous accumulation of mutation in the organisms, the new organisms, that is the new species of the organism, starts originating. So students, Darwin put forwarded that the new species originates because of the mutation and the accumulation of mutations in them. So students, here we can understand the concept of origin of new species. If we concentrate on this picture, we can easily understand that the huge variation in the color and the pattern of the birds, and even the huge pattern, the huge change and color in the skin of the salamander and birds is due to the mutation and further the accumulation of mutations for many years, which further leads to the origin of species. Friends, now let's discuss important question. Which was the most important postulate of Darwin's theory of evolution? Natural selection was the most important postulate Darwin's theory of evolution. Thank you, students.